Every culture in the world makes their own choice of food. Grasshoppers, crickets, and grubs may not be to everyone's taste, but perhaps soon we won't have so many choices.
When the shit hits the fan, it will do. There will be a perfect storm of food crisis in the world.
99% of the food that's consumed is shipped in from over 1,500 miles away. That is what we have to change.